I'm a lecturer in the Department of Genetics at Harvard Medical School, and I got my PhD in genetics a few years back from Harvard, and then spent some time doing postdoctoral research, as well as teaching both in the classroom and online. I come to genetics from a basic science background, and one of the things that I think is really fun about genetics is taking the very classical old principles of genetics and applying them to the current problems in human health and disease.